Simon Cowell rushed to hospital after falling downstairs. Simon Cowell was rushed to the hospital on Friday morning after falling down a flight of stairs in his London home. The TV personality was taken out of his house by stretcher and in a neck brace after an ambulance was called to the scene. Gossip Cop has learned Cowell is currently in stable condition at the medical center. The accident occurred when Cowell attempted to go downstairs to get a glass of warm milk to help him sleep. The America's Got Talent judge got dizzy and ended up slipping on one of the steps, resulting in him tumbling to the bottom of the staircase. Fortunately, CAT scan results indicate he didn't sustain any serious injuries. Cowell's girlfriend Lauren Silverman boarded a flight to London from New York City after being informed of her partner's fall. The TV personality is slated to attend the X Factor's first live show of 2017 on Saturday night, but his participation in the taping now remains up in the air. The show is being held after weeks of pre-recorded auditions, but Cowell may have to pull out if he doesn't recover in time. The music and reality TV mogul has had health issues in the past. In 2012, he admitted he was paralyzed with tiredness and his immune system was failing due to his hectic work schedule, which included appearing on shows in both the UK and the US. This past July, Cowell was forced to miss a day of X Factor auditions in London after being struck with a mystery illness. And in June 2016, the TV star was bedridden with the flu and couldn't make it to his own charity event, the Together for Short Lives Midsummer Ball. Gossip Cop has reached out to a rep for Cowell for more information about his fall and an update on his condition. Update: Cowell was released from the hospital a few hours after being admitted. The TV personality was spotted walking out of the building without assistance and even gave a thumbs up to nearby photographers.